Morning from Cairns, Australia. It's day one.
I got my breakfast here. Pretty standard race day. I flew with the bike, shipped it out, so I'll be putting it together soon. But yeah, so I don't think that there's anything wrong with it per se yet.
But yeah, all you have to do is check it in on the plane, and then yeah, just like an oversized bag as if it was like regular luggage. So it's pretty simple, pretty easy. I'm hoping that everything's in place and ready to go. But yeah, so day one, I'm going to put the bike together here and then go from there. Do maybe a 20-mile shakeout bike ride. Then tomorrow I'll do a 5K run at race pace, which might be around 9:30, hopefully on a good race day. But eating breakfast, getting ready, and then we'll go from there on the bike, little training effort. Together,
water bottles, we got everything situated.
Gonna go for a little test ride, probably like a 20-mile ride or an hour, kind of that range. I'm just gonna kind of pedal it out, feel my body, see how the bike's riding, and then if I need to do any like tweak-ups, tune-ups, or anything like that down at the course, we'll go from there. Pretty excited though, everything is looking good. No issues so far, knock on wood, but yeah, gonna kind of get a feel for the land, feel for the temperature, and then we'll go from there. All right, just did the little 15-mile shakeout. I kind of saw the main highway where I'd be riding, and kind of first thoughts, I had a good wind behind me from the south, but then when I flipped around, it was kind of tough. So looking at the course, I'll be doing two loops, so it'd be pretty good having the wind at my back, but it'd be a grind in the wind. But looking like 23 miles with the wind at my back, and then 17 to 18 in the wind. So feeling pretty good. I gotta stretch tonight, but then run in the morning, I'll be good. Alright, so we're here at the start, Palm Cove. And the buoys aren't out right now, but this is currently Friday, so tomorrow's Saturday. We'll check everything in, and then Sunday they'll have everything out. And this will be on Sunday, and so I'm just, it's a pretty choppy day. We're at the afternoon now at 5, and so in the morning it's pretty calm, but we got a lot of wind coming on here, and so I'm just gonna get in the water for maybe 20 minutes, kind of like get loose, feel it out. It is currently the morning before the race, and we're just kind of doing the last minute prep here. Put my stickers on, race number 430, and I have my running bib for the marathon. So we're just making sure everything's ready to go, and then we're about to head down and check everything in. So excited to race tomorrow morning, and race to the United States. So, let's go. Alright, so we're at the first transition where the swim is, and I'm just putting my bike in, getting all checked in, got my bike bag, all the stuff, so excited. Just did a little walk through the transition course, and excited for the race tomorrow morning. See you there. Thank you. It's game time. It is currently 6:46 in the morning here in Australia. I'm about to get over to the swim. Started in about an hour, but excited to be here. Really excited about just racing today. Huge blessing to be here, and let's just use this platform to honor and glorify him as I've been doing, and just pray for strength this whole race. Sorry, yes, for thinking you're full of beautiful instead of hot, no. Anything that I could dream. At least that's what it seems. Could it be? I don't know what's good for me. 10:30 finish. No, like, what's my, like, how much time do I have left?
You have until 12:37.
So you,
so you got
5.5 hours.
You got the first quarter done.
Yeah.
How you feel?
Tired.
Tired? How's your leg?
Tired.
From the USA, the 18 to 24 category, this is Jake Kowalski. Jake!